Hi team, how are you going? We are now going to be talking about screen time. Children your age should have no more than 2 hours of screen time each day. This includes video games, TV and smartphones.
We're not talking about screen time at school that is used to complete all of your school activities, which is important. When at home, however, screen time is linked to sitting down, and healthy heroes don't like to be doing this for too long.
Okay team, here's what we're going to do. We'll put down the screens and choose to move. There are so many fun things to do that help us to be more like your healthy heroes when we choose to move.
Great, thanks Mel. Putting away our screens and choosing to move will help us achieve our physical activity target. It will also help our sleep routines, putting away our screens 1 hour before our sleep. Instead of playing video games, invite your friends to play in the park. If you are watching a screen for a long time, break it up by pressing pause and do some physical activity like star jumps. Lastly, be creative. You could make your own game to play with friends, or you could create a dance to your favourite song.
Thanks team. So what are you going to do, Tom?
I'm going to go out and play footy with my mates.
Awesome. And how will you choose to move, Claudia and Halfcat?